battle was raging on Monmouth ground. Our soldiers are burned with thirst, yet gallantly striving to do their best and ready to meet the worst. Now who is this who passes amongst the fighting men with water in her pitcher to make us live again? 'Tis Molly, Molly Pitcher. Let nothing ever befall her. The name is not her rightful one, but that is what we call her. Let cannons roar, let bullets fly, she looks the foeman in the eye. But come what may, she'll do or die, our Molly, Molly Pitcher. The battle's still raging on Monmouth ground. A cannon is served by Hayes. He's the husband of Molly, but see he falls. His body we gently raise. But who is this so fearless, who mans the silent gun and fights like any soldier until the strife is done? 'Tis Molly, Molly Pitcher. Let nothing ever befall her. The name is not her rightful one, but that is what we call her. Let cannons roar, let bullets fly, she looks the foe